I just picked this up a little bit ago. It's a McCulloch 200. 80cc, two-stroke, obviously. Chainsaw. It's real good shape. Chain's in real good shape. At this point, you can't probably see in there, but I just put some fresh two stroke in it. 20 to 1. Not in bad shape. This is the early version of the Mac 250. Guy said he winterized it and put it away, and that was it. So we're gonna see if it'll. Just put some fresh gas in it. Let's see if it'll. See what happens.